is considering the simple escape route here. He's avoided the foul, but he's left a pot on.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. One. Eight. Alexander Ersenbacher, 8. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
That's beautifully judged.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace.
No, not the result he was looking for.
Great shot. The safety battle continues. in off.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, four.
What a top pot that was.
One. Seven. Eight.
He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot. Not really the result he was after.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, eight.
Missed pot. That's a pretty loose shot there. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
One. Seven. Eight. Thirteen. Fourteen. Nineteen.
20. Nicely onto the colour.
20. Twenty-six. 27.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
33. 34.
Long pot, right up his street.
39.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 39. This
really is tricky.
What a fabulous pot that is.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Well, that's an unforced error.
Seven. 7.
That's an excellent safety.
This is an intriguing safety battle. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. He's taking on the long red to the corner. Great shot.
One.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Seven. Eight.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
Played it well.
14.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
Alexander Rosenbacher, 15.
Successfully gets out the snooker, but he's left an opportunity here.
One. Seven.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's an excellent pot.
Eight.
Position looks good for a colour.
11.
Just the colours remaining.
Sixteen. 20. 25.
Just this pot required to win the frame.
Thirty-one.
Very tricky shot coming up.
38. Frame and match. Alexander Rosenbach.
He's done it. He's into the final. Incredible.